today?
They're assembling today.
Here at Madison Square Park.
Here at Madison Square Park.
We're going to be marching back.
We're going to be marching back.
For round two.
At Baruch.
The Board of Trustees.
They're
so scared.
They're so scared.
They put up barricades.
All over Baruch.
They canceled classes.
Students,
come back Friday.
We're not intimidated.
By their police.
We're going to make a stand.
Expose this system.
We're going to assemble.
Very soon. Unfortunately. We're on CUNY time. We still have hunter contingents.
John Jay.
BMCC.
BMCC.
City College needs to come through.
Alex!
Whether we're here to disrupt the meeting.
I think that would be kind of impossible.
When the Board of Trustees has purposely kept us out.
Not to disrupt, but make our voices heard.
We are trying to highlight the disregard of the students, staff, and community. We are not customers.
We are students.
We are workers.
Their business as usual.
Would not be business without us. Today we stand in solidarity. Students, undergrads and graduates.
Faculty.
Adjuncts and full-time.
We want to uphold the public institution as it should be.
We will not stand for over-policing.
Police brutality.
Because that is what it is. Brutality.
Illegal surveillance.
Of ethnic groups. Oppression of expression.
Hostility of leaders.
Who are simply trying.
To lend their voice.
To students too busy. Working to be here today.
We want not only our personal stories.
To be heard.
But the general message.
That we need.
Money out of politics.
Money out of government.
Money out of education.
We need to work together to provide for each other.
Not for personal profit.
But for the success.
But for the
to share.
A personal story.
Please do it now.
The leaders here. Do not represent you.
We are you.
And you are us. We will not be here without you. Is there anyone who wants to share a story?
Mic check.
I spoke earlier.
My name is Freddie.
I used to go to Hunter College.
Two years ago.
I was forced out of that college.
Today, I come here.
In dirty clothes.
I work construction for a living.
I'm a philosophy major.
To an apprentice.
At Local 79.
Why did I make that choice?
I was forced to make that choice.
By the institution.
By Hunter.
By the Board of Trustees.
Push tuition up.
Over 44%.
Since 2003.
Now they're saying.
$300 or more.
$300 or more.
For five years.
When I started college,
tuition was $2,000.
$2,000.
I'm only 23.
It's gonna be over $3,000 soon.
I only make, as an apprentice,
last year,
$20,000.
$20,000.
I got family to look after.
I got family that's sick.
I got my own future to look for.
But they're trying to crush us out.
They're trying to push all of us in our communities, working class, people of color, race nationalities.
They're trying to push us out.
And they're trying to make CUNY.
A segregated institution.
And we'll have none of that.
We'll rebel.
We'll rebel every single time. They try this.
And we will win.
But we need ourselves.
United.
You need to pass along to our friends.
Your family out in the streets.
Occupy Wall Street.
Showed us what we could do.
We open our imagination.
And we take a stand.
And actually fight for ourselves.
So I insist.
We be realistic.
Demand the impossible.
Make revolution in CUNY.
Abolish the Board of Trustees.
CUNY must be free.
Abolish the Board of Trustees.
CUNY must be free.
Abolish the Board of Trustees. CUNY must be free.
We just got word from 25th Street that the police are setting up pens. They're going to try and push us into a small area, and they're suggesting we move there now.
Who's suggesting that?
People on 25th Street.
Okay.
The police are setting up pens. They want to tunnel us into a small area.
All right.
Mike, check!
The security team is going to make
A collective decision.
Very quickly. About whether we're going to move.
Until then.
I want to throw it to my brother.
Julian.
From Hunter as well.
A comrade in arms.
Mic check.
So half the reason why we're here.
Fighting for a public institution.
That belongs to us.
It's because the other option
is dead.
It's dead.
to have more aggressive attempts at collecting my debt. And you know what I say to that? Fuck Sally Mae!
Fuck Sally Mae!
Fuck Sally Mae!
Fuck Sally Mae!
I would rather spend time in jail!
Spend time in jail!
Than pay! For education!
For education!
Because everyone deserves education! And we are here demanding it! Not only because it's alright! But because we actually can give education!
We will not be separated.
All right.
Woo! Woo!